Oh my. Ah, it's not right.
a shame.
Wow. No. Two coins? No.
I saw the High Overseer fall. All is lost. Leave this place.
The Abbey assaulted the tower.
Somehow we were overcome. Not just Delilah's sorcerers and their gravehounds, but mechanical men. Automated soldiers. The ancient music was useless against them.
Rest now. But know that I'm going to end Delilah's reign. I swear it.
At death's door, I smell the corruption of the void upon you. A heretic against a heretic. Laughable. The world is doomed. I've done what I could, served the Abbey the best I was able.
This must be Delilah's doing.
Eyes and easy.
But a few days ago, she was spending all her time in that bleak little overseer chapel. What's afoot?
What's she working on?
She probably found it funny, using the chapel as a studio. Mixing pigments for those fools. And nonsense. But she moved to the throne room when she was ready to... Always excited.
Delilah's in the throne room. I can use the elevator to reach her. To restore power to the elevator, I'll have to reach the security room.
Oh my. 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 Scared the hell out of me, man. Okay, where is this dog? Where is this dog? What? Thank you. Didn't I pick it up? What? No, dog. No. Dog. The flip. What the heck?
So here we are, where my dear lying half-sister Jessamine and I played as children. Where your mother vetted your father, then gave birth to you. Where she was murdered by Dowd and his black-hearted crew. The place that ruined both our lives. You have a twisted view of the world. And I have no idea whether you're telling the truth or not. But it doesn't matter. It makes me furious seeing the tower like this.
My mistress, I'm your devoted servant. Yes.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
begins. And if that doesn't do it, then...
How the heck do I get there?
I'll need to slip away for food soon. So risky, the way those malevolent hags come and go. Please don't tell anyone I'm here. I've been in here keeping quiet since this all happened.
Your secret's safe with me. What have you seen or heard?
After the coup, there was more fighting between the Duke's traitors and the members of the Watch still loyal to the old Empress. Then there was a party for Delilah, just before the Duke returned to Sekonis. At some point, the Overseers staged an assault, but it went badly.
Anything else?
Apparently, Delilah's been working in the Abbey Chapel, preparing something. If you're crazy enough to want to find her, look there or in the throne room. She and the Duke were talking about a painting.
Take care of yourself. My hope is that you won't have to hide much longer.
I hope you're right. Three of us hid here. Genevieve got caught, then Morgan. Now it's just me. Good luck with whatever you're going to try.
I thought you, of all people, would understand. Those nights as a girl in the Hound Pit's pub, didn't you dream of getting this crown back? It was stolen from me first, even before you came into the world.
There's suffering across the face of the world, but I was born under rare stars. I know I'm far luckier than most, Delilah. None of that excuses the destruction in your wake. Chapel. Delilah's working on something terrible, but I might be able to sabotage it. By crafting more corrupt runes, I could disrupt Delilah's painting.
It worked. I painted the chapel, but added a tree to the painting. After arranging the runes across the chair, both pure and corrupted, I was able to transpose the chapel made of paint with the one made of stone. With more runes, I should be able to do the same to all the Empire. This will be my greatest undertaking, transposing my painting. The world as it should be, with this wretched dummy we're all born into. At last, all will be made proper and
oh my.
Through its veins, rendered from the fat of leviathans from the deep icy waters.
It has nothing to do with our mistress's magic. Not touched by the void at all. Could we make one of bones, I wonder? Like the Greyhounds.
Protocols. Enemy evasion successful. Combat Protocol 6. The machine has lost its quarry. Playback indicates criminal profile. This blaze is summoning the
machine. Lol.
Adore the sound they make hitting bottom. So delicate, so fine.
The old woman who pushed out the roof cared more about these dishes than she did her own cotton phones. She begged us not to break anything else.
Oh, please, not that one. It's over 100 years old.
No, no.
That belonged to Emperor Yor, Jacob Caldwin. It was a wedding gift.
The older it is, the more exciting to smash, I say.
Yes, why is that, I wonder? Another mystery.
the heck? Nothing.
With the power on, I can take the elevator to the throne room.
The belly rumble of machines digesting oils from the great leviathans of the deep.
You should see who tampers with the dead metal things.